full scope of respect.
Oh, great. Oh,
fabulous.
Thank you so much.
Hi.
And then oh, that one looks very
good. Cool. Charred and spinach.
Well, this is pretty much.
Yes, because.
Basically,
everything is. But somebody once told me if you want it, you need it.
So.
Very well.
Well, today I'm unveiling my 26th quilt. This quilt is quite different than my other quilts for two reasons. The first reason being underwear. Alan gave me a box full of his used boxer shorts. And then I also had another piece of fabric that I had been holding onto for years that I could never find a use for, which was just waiting for Alan's boxer shorts. So that is the material. The other thing that made this particular quilt quite different is about a year and a half ago, I started vlogging. Does anybody here vlog? No, I'm always vlogging. Well, what?
Blog.
You probably don't even know what it means, but anyway, there are thousands of people doing it all over the world, and what it is it's video logging. So you are logging, which is a text operation, only you're doing it in video. So as soon as I started vlogging, I thought I would really like to do a quilt online. That would mean that every day as I worked on the quilt, I would also videotape it and put that onto YouTube. And so I started doing that. And I did it throughout the quilt.
How long did it take?
The quilt, I made a total of 32 videos. And I developed quite an audience from all over the world that was following me. And at the end of the quilt, there were so many tearful, what are we going to do now? Was talking online, and people were giving me comments, which means I had taken the web and the net and brought it back to the original thing. I was making my quilt. Granted, I was doing the stitching myself, but I was with this group of people.
In community.
And to me, this attests to the new life that we are approaching with the net and with the internet. And then I decided also that I would take those videos and do Making a Quilt the Movie. Which I then have put onto DVD and I'm selling over here for $10 on a DVD. At this point, I would like to give you Super Quilt. Without any guilt, piece by piece.
Information on the DVDs and the quilt price are on the right of your screen.